Hello there.
Good news. Mona and Margaret are going out of town for the weekend. Mona's mother fell down the steps.
You're really blessed.
Come on over. I'll put on my whites. We'll pretend it's VJ Day. What goes in there? An aspirin?
I suppose I could have taken the suitcase anywhere this weekend, and I don't mean your apartment. I got us a couple of sandwiches and filled the thermos for the tray.
Mr. Sterling, this is Carol, my roommate.
Nice to meet you, Carol. Miss Holloway, I have an accounting question. We will go away. Not tonight, some weekend coming up. Puerto Rico?
I don't care if it's Cuba. I need a little notice.
You've got a lot of rules, Rat. Be good, girls. What are you doing tonight?
Working and going home.
I'll let you enjoy that one, honey, but I was talking to Donald here.
I'm on the 531.
Reservations at home, I've had those. Easiest ones to break. Besides, they love it when you keep them guessing. Bad spice.
Trying to get me in trouble? Betty's cooking.
One drink. You owe me that.
Did I miss something?
No. Don and I talk all the time when you're not around. In fact, we're going to do it right now. Don, shall we?
Well, good night, boys.
Good night, Paul. Love doing that. So they fired all the guys in the middle. Moved up their mailroom staff right before all the salaries got expensive. Smart.
Is that what we're going to do?
We're not going to do anything. At a certain age, they lose that.
What?
A glow of pure youth. It's like they hit 30 and somebody puts out a light.
I don't think those two have 30 years between them.
Polka dots looks like a lot of fun.
Now you'll have to let me know.
Jesus, you must be starving. I know I am. What's Betty making?
I don't know.
Mona hasn't cooked since Margaret stopped eating. They're fighting it out. I'm the one that gets hurt.
I'll call Betty. Tell her we'll be three.
No. Sure?
Are you kidding? She'll be thrilled. When's the last time she saw you?
We'll take my car, save you train fare.
My eyes are burning.
That's impossible. That better not be Daddy saying he's going to be late. Don't use your mastics in the house.
Draper residence. You are coming home, right?
Yes, I'm coming home. Unfortunately, Roger has decided he needs a home-cooked meal.
You're kidding. Well, I don't know if I have enough food.
Bertie, what do you put in that freezer I bought you?
Frozen food.
What do you want me to say?